is the Kingdom of Dreams.
Say hi, everybody!
Hello! Hello! Kasi, hello!
Hi!
One more.
Hi! Guess what? I'm tired and I want to sleep. Or, wait a minute. Sleeping Buddha. Can you see it? It's right there. Yeah, you can't really see it.
Hello.
Thank you. Finally, a little bit of booty before, okay? So apparently they're opening up restaurants according to the states of India.
Just went, I'll go and see
and let you know what all states are there, yeah?
So the first one is from Rajasthan. It's basically like a restaurant, but then it depends on the states that they represent. So this one is Rajasthan and that's the decor. Typical Rajasthani art, and these are the from Rajasthan. Yeah. What time is it? 10 p.m. Looks like it's 1 o'clock. We made it. What is that? Yep. Is that lantern? Is that real lantern? Yeah. Ooh. This one is from the Orissa state. Thank you. Okay, this is not that amusing, but it's literally cups and plates stuck onto the wall. Yeah, if you zoom out, it's gonna be like that. Yeah, and that's the dining table right there. Here we go. No!
Vertical.
So are the materials that are in the boutique, and I'll show you. Oops. From the very first one.
Not very professional, are you?
As we can see, this one is from Orissa because it has the diamond shaped as the base of it. And this one is a very, very pretty one. I wouldn't say that it's unique, but it's very. Simple, yeah? It's just some stitches on a black cloth. Like, who wouldn't wear that? You can pair it with literally anything.
Literally.
And, right, literally.
Literally.
The one on top is similar to this one, but then it has a purple base to it. So basically, it's not as versatile as the black one. But if you wear the purple one with a gorgeous, gorgeous skirt, you know, to dance, like tap dancing, it'll be really, really good too. Perfect. This one is the red one. It looks like the one from Sumatra, from Indonesia. Yeah, and all of these are not mine, but I still want them. There you go. Thanks for tuning in. Tune in next time. See us. Peace.
And tranquility.
Okay.
Beware, we said falling.
Falling what?
In love.
Thank you.